Hello and welcome to Formula One, round 13 here at Singapore of season one with my driver Oliver Behrman. We are looking at some R&D stuff that I need to put on. That's going to have to be rebrought in 5 days. We are listening to Kiss in a second. So sit back, relax and enjoy. As you have to the commentators.
Marina Bay hosted a Grand Prix that briefly ran in the 60s and 70s, but the Garden City re-entered the calendar for good in 2008. We missed it for a couple of years, but it was great to come back to the Singapore Grand Prix. Things have changed slightly around the Marina Bay circuit with four corners removed between turns 16 and 19. It means the lap length is now just over 3 miles, and that might come as a welcome relief to the drivers, more especially their brakes. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Fernando Alonso completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Behrman, Russell, Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Leclerc, Sainz, Perez, Stroll, Tsunoda, Gasly, Ocon, Joe, Magnussen, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Albon, Norris, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And joining me in the commentary box today with the best view on what is about to unfold, and some strong views on the action we're about to see, Naomi Schiff. Let's look at their season, and particularly against their teammate. Fair to say, they've got the better of them more often than not. Now, sadly, things didn't work out for them last time. It was a bad race. Question is, though, can they recover today?
It is true they had a really tough day in the office last time out, but they cannot dwell on that. It's so important to turn the page and start on a blank slate, because the more you dwell on that, the less it's going to push you in the right direction. So take some notes. Obviously, there's things to be learned, but move on.
Thank you. Every day I wanna rock and roll all night. Thank you. Thank you. Let me just keep fighting.
So I'm going to end this one here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. We have the Mexican Grand Prix tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Bye for now.